This segment is sponsored by Cabinet Works.
Cabinet Works showrooms. Today, we're seeing the final product of an amazing kitchen restoration done by Chris and Amanda Morley with Cabinet Works. Good to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
All right, so whose home are we in right now?
So we are in our friends, Mitch and Whitney.
Okay.
And they approached us several months back and they were doing a kitchen remodel, their original kitchen. Actually, their home was built in the 1800s and their original kitchen was original to the home.
Wow, so very old, to say the least.
Very old, very small.
Yeah.
And so they were really looking to expand their kitchen.
So when they approached you, Amanda, what were some of the things that they absolutely wanted? Obviously, we're gonna get to the details of this, but on the initial consultation, what did they want and how did you help them get creative with it?
Yeah, so first of all, they had blueprints of the new room that we were going to be doing the kitchen in.
Okay.
And so we were able to help them come up with a design of what that kitchen looked like. And in our last interview, we showed you kind of a preview of what that kitchen looked like. Yeah, so we got to play around a little bit with placement of different things, you know, where the fridge would go, where the sink would go, the size of the island, and kind of her hopes and dreams of what her dream kitchen would really be.
And this is one of my favorite kitchens I think I've ever stepped inside.
Yeah.
And as the main designer of it, what are some of your favorite parts that you guys accomplished in this?
I love the farmhouse trend. And this being an 1800s farmhouse, I was just really able to go all in with it.
And that's what's kind of nice too, because I think maybe other companies, they would have gone with a vision that might not have fit the history of the home, and you really just dug your foot into that and owned it in the space, right?
Mitch and Whitney really wanted everything to be true to the, you know, the period of the home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And in addition to the farmhouse look, talk about the materials, the countertops that you guys ended up using in this.
Yeah, so these countertops are honed quartz. They're extremely beautiful, really good quality, and they have that smooth finish.
Yeah, I mean the whole time in between I'm just going like this because it's so nice.
Yeah, so there are several different finishes you can get on countertops, but honed looked amazing in this. The farmhouse sink, which is awesome. And then these beautiful cabinets. We did white shaker style, which again is really true to the time period. And then for a splash of color, we did gray.
I love the cabinets. Now the backsplash is gorgeous as well. I'm seeing kind of a lot of different styles around here.
Yeah, absolutely. So one of the cool things is that once you have your kitchen installed and your cabinets and your countertops, the next step is backsplashes if that's something you want. And you can get really fun and creative. So here they have like a subway tile and we did a special little inset over here of a mosaic. As just like a punch of not necessarily color, but of like design interest. And then over here, we did the same thing with design interest, but then added a little bit of the gray color to match the
It's cool because when you walk in, your eyes gravitate to so many different areas that you just kind of fall in love with in each section. And what you also did, not only did you nail this kitchen and do an incredible job, but you also bled that into other rooms of the house, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So since they were doing kind of a bigger remodel, we did address their bathrooms and their laundry room.
And what did you do in there?
So in the bathrooms, we did the vanities, so countertops, sinks, cabinets, and then in the laundry room, the same countertops, cabinets.
And it's all cohesive, that's the best
part. And it all looks great together. And again, we were able to use our 3D computer program to draw it up and really bring it to life.
That's what I love, using the tech as a designer to know exactly where it's gonna be.
Yeah,
now,
absolutely.
Compared to other competitors out there, what's kind of the time frame for you guys to renovate or restyle, repurpose someone's kitchen or room?
Yeah, so from the minute we come into the house, it is about a week-ish turnaround.
That's pretty quick.
It is very quick.
Yeah.
And that's whether we're tearing your kitchen out or just refacing.
I mean, it's multiplied when you go to a lot of common places around the
city.
I mean,
you're
just adding on the months.
Right.
This is an incredible job. And I know this isn't just one style that you own, but you do so many different styles.
Right.
What's the first step people need to take if they want to get that consultation and get your mind working on a design?
Yeah, so they can either email us or give us a call. Our number is 614-294-4646. And my husband Chris can come out and give you an in-home estimate. And if you're not comfortable with that, you can send us pictures of your kitchen and kind of what you're looking for, and we can get you an estimate. And then if that's, you know, if that number fits in your project budget, then we can just kind of move forward with picking materials and design and all the fun stuff.
Perfect. Well, Amanda, great job as always. Hey, do you know when the homeowner's getting home? It's gonna be a while, right?
Yeah.
Can we just hang out here till then?
Sure.
I can at least
pretend. Can I make you a cup of coffee?
Yeah, I'll pretend this is my kitchen for 3 more hours. There you go. Contact Cabinet Works today to get a kitchen just like this.